asphalt down.
I can't find the penguin.
The big shop is now closing.
We'd better get going. Perhaps we can come back tomorrow and have another look. Sometimes I like to use the lift to help me get up into the night sky. It's a bit easier than floating all the way. You do know the shop's closing, don't you?
Yes. We were just going to find the way out.
It's a bit confusing.
Yes, I got lost here a few times myself. Well, I know a shortcut. Follow me.
As a stepping stone.
Uh-huh. Tell us where we'll find the Slimetanium.
Excellent! What's up with that? Stylish, isn't it? I invented it, so I won't need berry power to withstand the netherworld environment on our little adventure today. Eh, Grinder? Our little adventure? You're not coming with us.
Trust a fox without a muzzle? You're even dumber than you look.
Thank you. frightening mimes can be.
Yeah!
Oh, my God!
We're having a feast. We're eating the eggs. Gonna have a big feast. Gonna eat all the eggs. What?
Children's books featuring Eloise, Mammy, Mr. Salamone, and all her friends. It's Christmas time at the plaza.
All right, everybody, let's spread some holiday cheer.
And Eloise has a big surprise for everyone.
Don't you see? We're going to put on a show of our own.
A holiday extravaganza.
But when the secret gets out,
every last public room is booked.
The party's all but over.
It's just not fair, Santa.
I'm sorry, Mammy, but
you can't cancel Christmas.
Now, Eloise has an even better idea.
I've got something bigger in mind.
With the help of her friends and a very special guest,
Santa!
She discovers that love and friendship are what this magical time of year is all about. It's Little Miss Christmas, coming to TV and DVD for the first time, with lots of fun DVD extras and activities.